Experts say a new COVID variant has the potential to be more transmissible and evade our vaccines. What exactly is the B11529 strain?